all you beautiful people, it's Ashleigh here, and today's little video is based on an article called... Now, every now and then, we get stuck with a boring task. Now, for some of us, having music in the background makes it easier to complete that task. I hate the silence. Silence is deafening. So I listen to music so that I don't lose my mind. My mom thinks it's crazy, but hey, madness is merry. Now, according to the article, the theory is that listening to music while studying or working or doing any other important task makes you lose focus. We're incapable of doing two things at once. Really? Now, there are arguments on both sides. Some studies say that it makes it harder to focus. Some say that it doesn't. But it really depends on the task. Now, let's say you're studying for a test. Your brain is wired in such a way that you can recall things better when you have the benefit of the same music. It's different when it's, let's say, you're cleaning your room. Music can keep you entertained. Now, as for me, I listen to music when I study. But the music that I listen to, it's something that's relaxing and calming, that just makes me smile and just, you know, really takes the edge off. And they're all music that do not have any lyrics in them whatsoever, so that the words don't distract me. There's Harvest Dawn from The Elder Scrolls IV Oblivion. There's Around the Fire and Ancient Stones from The Elder Scrolls V Skyrim. Then there's the Maker's Theme from Darksiders II, Unforgotten from Halo 2. Then there are the instrumental versions of songs that actually have lyrics in them. I listen to this amazing darkwave duo named Collide. Wait, hold on. Ah, there we go. And songs from them are Counting to Zero, Razor Sharp, In the Frequency, Mind Games, Inside, and Nights in White Satin is somewhere up there. And then there are songs that are just pure instrumental, Dawn by Hiatus. But that's just me. I want to hear about you guys. If you're like me and you listen to music while you study or do any other important work, I want to know what kind of music do you guys listen to. And if you don't because you find it distracting, does it really? Whatever it is, I would just like to hear your input. And that is my time! Thank you so much for watching this video. The link to the article is in the description box below. And I'd like to take a quick moment to thank all of you guys for your input and your criticism on my first two videos that I've made for this channel. I really appreciate it. Love you guys. Hi! Thought you saw the last of me, didn't you? I just wanted to remind all of you beautiful people that you can find all of our content on our website, psych2go.net. Please follow our Tumblr page at psych2go.tumblr.com. Please follow us here on our YouTube channel. We will be posting videos based on the articles that are available on our website. Please remember to give this video and all of our videos a thumbs up to show your love and support. Once again, thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll see you next time.